think this could just go with anything, and then this just,
that's cool.
But you know, girl has walked in and did this before.
Datejust.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. And so this is the John Mayer one.
Yeah.
Why is it? Why? Because he was the first one that.
He made it famous, right? Mm-hmm.
The John Mayer.
Yeah.
Jesus. Goodbye.
There's no way you're going to go.
Victoria said I could leave like this.
Yes.
Mr. Security Man.
Yeah.
To all of us. To all the seasons that's coming up. Good day.
Yes.
This one is.
You can wear this with.
Literally, yeah. Mm-hmm. And this could just go with anything. And then this just,
this is, that's cool.
But you know, girl has walked in and did this before. Hampton, I found the John Mayer watch.
Are you?
Yeah, it's right here. Cause that's the watch you
love.
So, let me take you on a journey.
Find himself a Nautilus.
Saw this on their Instagram. So, Angel and I have decided this is winter, spring, summer, and fall.
I love it.
Look at
you got the John Mayer.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh man.
And then as soon as I take it out, you're gonna wear it.
Yeah.
I know. Camden and I are just in love today. We're all gonna divorce each other's spouses after today. Did you take one like?
Oh my God.
Look at this.
What can you tell me about
that? Yeah, that Nautilus. Super rare as well.
And what is that? Matte black.
It's is it blue? I think it's dark
blue.
It's black.
Yeah.
It's black.
Matte. No.
It's kind of
matte.
They don't call it matte, but it is
kind of
matte.
It's not like a glossy black.
But usually you don't have
it. Does it have the stripes? Or am I?
Uh-uh.
This one doesn't have the stripes, does it?
No.
It's just a flat.
This is like, this is wild. It's just me because... And it's more of like a... When they think they know you, and then you're like, come again?
Yeah.
What'd you say? It's Stingray. This is Stingray.
It's just a super rare Datejust. Not only does it have the diamonds on the dial, the big like, around the
look
bezel.
At that. That's not all. Tell them about this and what it's not.
Oh, Stingray.
It's, rub it.
That's
it's asking to be rubbed.
Isn't it?
It's Stingray. Look at that. I did.
Victoria said I can have this part.
It's because the bracelet is integrated into the case.
Oh my
Yeah.
Oh my boy.
Gorgeous.
Oh my god.
It looks good with your stack too.
It does.
Yeah.
How much is it?
This one is 100.
Yeah, because it's 18 karat. Yeah.
Yeah, 100,999.
But like, ooh, it's such of the weight it is. And the crazy thing is it's so hard to believe, like, it's all for you.
Yeah.
And I mean that in, like, the sweetest way. Yeah. It's not like I'm like, it's just bizarre to me.
You know, I'll tell you, like, I've been in the industry about 18 years, and a lot of the places I've been, I've worked for Patek, I've worked for all of these brands pretty much. But we never would have anything. We have to order everything or everything on the wait list.
Okay.
You know?
Do y'all hear?
So for us to have it, and I can tell you whatever I want, whenever I want.
See, but that alone, like, what you just said is, like, I mean, for me as a consumer and just someone who, like, wants to travel,
yes,
and, like, I travel a lot and I know some of the people that love watches, is exactly what you said.
Yeah.
Like, yes, you love the brand, the Rolex, the ATs, the Panerai, whatever.
Everything.
But when you walk in, you're like, oh, there's, like, 10, how am I supposed to...
This is like the
creme de la creme. It does not look pre-owned at all.
And you know, the thing is, they take such great pride in what they choose to be a part of our inventory. They're not like a traditional walk around where people are like, oh, that's cool, like, let's take it out.
Yeah.
And they're constantly being handled. So they're better than
this. This thing's beautiful, whatever that is.
Oh, that's the Neptune. I'll show you that.
That Neptune's
pretty. The Neptune was a watch that they created around the time that the Aquanaut came out.
Ah, yes.
But that took off, and so then they retired the Neptune, but that makes it very rare.
There it is, rarity.
You like rarity.
Oh,
let me take it out live.
This is rare, yeah.
Yeah. You have that on
Wow. See, but this is classic.
Yeah, it is.
And from a distance, I hate saying it. From a, and if you're like really blind,
yes,
and I will never compare the brands, but it reminds me, if, again, if you're so blind and like you can't
What's
even
that?
Make, you know, like those, like, 80s, 90s Mavados
were
very
important.
My mom, like, my mom would only wear Mavados, and that
was
her
style.
Hand.
That's but when this, that came was, out, late 80s, early 90s.
See, and I didn't
so
know,
you know
that.
That.
So,
yeah.
21.
This one's 21. Yeah. There's a big resurgence in this type of watch. I feel like we have more clients that are looking for that kind of vintage look. And you know how everyone was going big. Now people are kind of getting back into the traditional kind of size.
Look at that bad boy. Oh my goodness.
And then you have that kind of travel cross on the back.
Oh, you
as well.
Not. Look at that. It's the cross for me.
Yeah.
It's pretty. Yeah, go ahead. Better you than
like,
me.
Ahead,
I don't
want
to. I don't want to get in trouble. I'm like, that's amazing. I just no. Like I said, it literally reminds me of my mom because she would only wear like the gold Movado with, you know, what
like
was it that was up here? Like that little
or like the little star or not star,
the
like
circle.
Little circle.
Yeah. And then this was always leather.
Yeah.
Black leather. Just, it's so beautiful how everything almost.
Well, watches. Back. I mean, watches create memories though. See how that made you think. Now this would be a super upgrade from that as an honor to her, you know?
It would, but you know,
I'm living in the
what I want era. Okay?
Okay.
My emotional connection to this is love.
Strong.
It's strong. It's strong. No, it's like
I understand.
Bam. That was okay, what else?
Yeah, you're good.
Don't worry. shoes for 23 years.
Wow.
So, because I started modeling when I was six, so I've been, but like, I think like any industry in the world, things change after, like, you know, it's still watches, but market changes, people change, you know, so it's the same thing with me. But I think the day I don't find it fun anymore, and I'm not as excited, I need to stop. Like, that's my thing. For me.
You have to kind of think about the money, just the game, and addiction to fishing, gambling, you know, like for me.
The gambler. Yeah. All right, my friend. Shall we go to Vegas?
For sure.
Okay, let's go.